Howdy. This is Cowboy Earl, and I just want to wish everybody a Happy New Year. How's that going for you? I hope everything is off to a good and fine start. You know, those Happy New Year starts can be pretty bad sometimes, you know. Drama pops up and things get in your way. But we always find a way to fight through it. That's just how us cowboys do down here in the Wild West in Dodge City. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, I have one thing to say to you people. Old Cowboy Earl always has something to say to you. Hot diggity dog. Oh, hush, Frank, over there laughing at me. Yeah, that boy's something else. I don't know what I'm gonna do with Frank, but I love him. He's the fastest horse on this side. Wait a minute, I think I've told y'all this before. Old Cowboy Earl's getting kind of old and getting up in age. I'm over the hill. I can look over the cliff. I can see clearly now. The rain is gone. Wait a minute. I forgot what I was talking about. Yeah, but I love Frank. That's my horse, my favorite horse. Yeah. But I just have a challenge for you. And I'm just wondering, and in 2022, are y'all being good? Please don't be a booger this year. Don't be a booger. Always up in somebody's nose. Always in somebody's business. Just mind your own business. Just pick your own nose. Pick your own boogers. Yeah, I said it. Pick your own boogers. Don't care how slimy or green they are, or if they stick to your fingers, pick your own boogers. Yeah. Don't be a booger this year, always up in somebody else's nose. They can't even sneeze because you're up in their nose, trying to pick their boogers. Pick your own boogers. Yeah. Alright, y'all, that's about all I got to say. I'm about to hop on Frank and ride down to Hal's Country Store to get a side of Fatback. Gloria wants to fry some eggs on this good, bright, and beautiful morning in the Wild West. Yeah, y'all be good in 2022. And do what God has told you to do in 22. And I don't want to hear any excuses. Now, I have a six-shooter, and I have a rifle, and I will come after you. We don't do anything with excuses, but shoot 'em dead. And I'll let Frank stomp on them and run them over. That's how we roll in the Wild West. I love y'all. Until next time, love somebody else.